athlete, I'll be training more about the game plan and technical side of training, because not Ramadan will be having proper nutrition, and Ramadan won't be having that that amount of proper nutrition. And as an athlete, I won't be having less training. I'll be still training twice a day before fasting and 3 or 4 hours after fasting. Depends on each day. So I'll be continuing my training. A lot of athletes take a month off. I don't, and you see like athletes who compete at high level, they don't take a month off, it's a lot. In the month of Ramadan, I have a message to all athletes and all Bahrain that, like I see a lot of athletes, they're good, but they complain about not reaching high level or the best level of what they're doing, because when you see what they're eating or how they're training, they'll be taking like, when they have a non-season, they'll be taking 2 months off. In Ramadan, everyone, like a lot of fighters take it off, they'll be training very light, they'll use it as an excuse. But if you want to fight and compete at high level, you can't use excuses, because every day there'll be like Eid, Ramadan, New Year, we'll find a lot of holidays. So if every day you're going to see an excuse to take off from training, that you won't develop.